Manny Pacquiao and Chris Algieri arrived in Macau ahead of their WBO welterweight title fight. Filipino boxer Pacquiao made his official grand entrance in the lobby of the massive Venetian Hotel Casino. Pacquiao seems re-energized as he plots what he hopes will be a spectacular performance that might stop talk about his declining knockout power and entice Floyd Mayweather Jr. to finally enter the ring with him sometime next year.
I'm looking for a good fight and looking for to show to prove that I can still fight and prove that I'm still in boxing.
In Algieri, Pacquiao has an opponent who seems to have everything but a big punch. He can't wait for this fight.
Absolutely. You know, I've thought about it many times, laying in bed, thinking about it, staring at the ceiling. It's something I've thought about for many years, actually, but now it's like I have more details and I can kind of fill in the gaps. And, you know, it's a really cool experience to kind of bring everything that I've been thinking about for so long to fruition now.
Pacquiao will put his WBO welterweight title on the line versus Algieri at the Venetian on the 23rd of November.